Alright, so we're about to play some more Alone in the Dark. Hope y'all can like and share this out. We on chapter 2. And get back into it. We'll see what happens in this classic game play. Welcome in, my queen. We're gonna get started shortly. Yeah, my queen say, hello everyone, that's coming in. Happy Tuesday. Yep. Come on in. Thank you. All right, y'all. Yeah, Easter, you funny. Welcome in, Soulshine, the Bud Files, and Wanda. Say he's alone in the light. Queen says, Easter, you like this game? Yeah, I was wondering, Easter, if you ever played this game before. This is my first time playing it. Uh-oh. What's that? Yeah, so... Oh, yeah, let me put my earphones on. Feel the experience. Okay, well, that's good. You played this. Yep, that feels a new. Alright, so I can hear the sound. Yeah, I had saw a little trailer for it. Yep, it do. It looked great, yep.
McCarthy moseyed off to continue his search for the little girl. Emily had meant to ask why he was looking for her, but decided against it, fearing that it would just prolong an already awkward scene.
So it ain't look like this. Yeah, they got a version where if you want to play as the original graphics, you can do that too. See, I like how this look though.
It's blocked.
Welcome in, Rochelle. Oh, it's blocked. Oh! Ooh. Okay. Okay. Ooh. There we go. Oh, we got a pickup axe. Go ahead, use that axe, girl. That's funny. So use that axe, girl. Hey, we got a dodge. Yep, they did a good job with these graphics. Oh, we gotta get past them. That's gonna be funny. We gotta get this down pat. Yes, it's funny. I don't think she run this fast. Ain't nothing in there. Yep. Yep, thanks everybody for watching the ads. Oh, that was funny. Oh, you gotta get that. We gotta get that shovel and hit him. Hit them creatures. It looks so different. I forgot what to do. I almost forgot too. Welcome in, Smitty. It's fun. I remember last time I was right here, yep. So I gotta go through that door. There's so many doors in this game. Yeah, hope all is well. Oh, we got it. The ads for games too. Oh, that's good. It's got 2 health. I wonder what other weapon she gonna get. Well, it's all you. Oh, you gotta reload. Oh, boy. Oh, you gotta reload. Dang. Set them on fire. Oh, all right. Hey, that was cool. I don't know how I did that. I want to save that. Welcome, man. Killer J Gamer. That was cool. As long as they don't get up. Damn. Alright, so the door's shut. So we got this big old, got this Kratos axe. Yeah, we got the Kratos axe now. We ain't playing. That was fun. When this game first came out, it was trying to, oh, it's trying to compete with Resident Evil? Dang. I know they was probably having sales wars. And that was fun. Oh, it looked different. Oh.
McCarthy mows it off to continue his search for the little girl. Prepare the decorative plate
on the board. Oh, we gotta find that. Let's look at the map. Oh, we gotta go back to that boiling room. Hopefully we get some health on the way. And we picked up a flare and just burnt them. That was fun. Yeah, yup, this game wasn't bad. Nope, it's pretty fun. Nope, it's pretty fun. A lot of detective. It's cool. This game got a lot of secrets. Ooh. Lock medicine box. I'm gonna eat that. Oh no, that's that dirty bathroom. Oh, Wait, when is the boiler room?
What's that stain? Looks like some kind of rot.
Oh, we gotta find two. We gotta find two of these things. Oh. Oh, wait, she can't just. Can't she sneak? I mean, yeah, hit her with the axe. I just can't do that. Oh, we gotta find those two pieces. What did it say? Four pieces of puzzle. Oh boy, we got to look around. Tell her to take a look at the well in the, oh, in the kitchen garden. Oh, okay, we gotta go there. All right, well, let's go to the kitchen garden. That was just there. But in a way, this game do feel like Alan Wake in a way. All these locked rooms and random stuff just popping up. Any health down here? Oh, well, we'll take that. We'll take some shotgun shells. Oh, can't go in there. I cannot believe they remake this. I'm in shock at how it looks. Oh, yeah. Well, I hope you play it, Easter. I'll be going in circles in this, in this game. She gotta go back this way, I think. To the garden. Well, hopefully they don't come back. So yeah, I started off with her because I saw a lot of people started off with that guy. Let's start with her. Welcome at Trending Live TV. Yeah, thanks for liking and sharing this out. And the start of this been fun. So.
Another piece of broken plate.
Yeah, it's right there. Last time we had got a piece to get something in here. Oh, wait, she gotta turn on a water hose. But I can't do that. Can't pull it up. We must gotta fill the water back up. It's like it's a. I was on the drawing room. It's another mystery. Go in the drawing room and see what that piece is. I'll fill the water. Maybe it's something in here. So I gotta fill that back up. That out.
I don't have any bullets left.
Except for those three. Hit this thing. Surprised it don't say X to fill his bucket up or something. Yeah. Right, yeah, then maybe not. Replace the missing valve to turn off the sting. Well, shoot, that's two pieces for that too. Maybe I gotta do that. I don't know. I'm probably gonna have to. Let's look. I guess let's look in the drawing room. That's something we have. Guess we've been in there. I don't remember being in the drawing room. I did that. Complete it. Guess we just gotta keep looking.
There's something missing.
A lock glow. That's a cellular key. So what is that? I guess it's not as easy as it seems to get this puzzle. So the missing pieces in there, but I guess we need some water to get it. The running sound is the same as Resident Evil. Oh, it is? Okay, let's say the food, wine. Oh, so I think the boiler room is that where the other piece at? We did that. I guess we gotta do some more exploring. Look in these other rooms. That's supposed to happen. Oh, that's a lot. Dr. Gray's office. Turn off this. So what about the boiler room? Okay, so that's the boiler room. Okay. Take a vial from the wine cellar. He said, not getting any work done watching it. This stuff ain't easy. Try to solve these little puzzles in the game. So we gotta go to the wine cellar. Not just can we zoom in on this map? All right, let's try to go there. Maybe if we do that first, maybe can do the other part. Right, so where's the one? Oh, welcome back, Misty. Trying to solve these two puzzles. Where's the one? Wait, it's by the. Oh yeah, we can't. Wait, can we get in there? I hope so we can get in there. Gotta get in there. I know, wow. Yup, we was just in that little battle. My face looked messed up. That was. Well, we can't go right there. Yup, they are. These puzzles is hard to solve. So we can't go in there. We're gonna start and go the other way. I wish I could zoom in on this map. We got this. What's a cellular key? Guess that's her running. Go up from the step. I'll go the other way. So we had a little action. So far. Okay, so the wait, so the drawer room should be next.
I don't have everything I need.
Oh, you need 5 parts. That's with that. Not the key. Okay, yeah, that's for the key. I figured that was the key. At least we got one key. Something. Dang, it's some big old rat. Turn off the electricity. Switch. Key switch. Okay. Forsaken crucifix. Oh, dang. This reminds me of the yup, Evil Within. Oh, well, it was over here. Uh-oh, that was all.
I guess this works too.
It's dark. Why is it dark? Oh, something gonna come down here. Hey, well, she's going faster now. Damn, why? You should have did that earlier. Moving real fast now. Oh, Lord, that thing. Let's go. Hard boy trophy. Oh, we can't go that way. Oh, Lord, we can't turn our lights back on. Oh, boy. I only got one bullet, y'all. The game don't like when I have bullets. It's confirmed. Jeremy. What the heck?
How is that?
Oh, we can't move.
What? There was a dead body in here. Did I just imagine that?
There was somebody right there. Oh, welcome at in this world. I don't know if you can turn the lights back on. I thought they was going to be off. Who was that person? Broken plate. Oh, so now we got that. That's cool. Now we need the one for the guard. Four pieces of no, I think we need to save that for the other thing. Nothing. I can't go there. Oh, I'm off the blasted door.
The body of DeSeto's clerk transformed into some eye-clad abomination.
Oh, we got repaired the decorated plate on the
disappeared.
On the board.
Surely it was all in her.
What about, hey man, what about the other, Oh, okay. And then there's another piece. I welcome in Nicole. Guess we gotta find the other piece now. I should go back to the garden and see if something's changed up there. Since we did all that. Change down here. It is another piece in there. Oh, she can't turn that. Welcome in, Frostbite and Black Love. Well, this is the puzzling piece. How are we going to get that up? And that's probably the last piece we need for the boiler. it's definitely a mystery how we gonna get this last piece.
I need the key.
Nothing in that pot. Forbidden knowledge. There's a whole bunch of knowledge. Oh yeah, whatever that little girl at? Let's see, that little girl did stab her in her leg and ran off or something. But that was weird. Boxes. Lots damage, huh? Wonder what's in there. Dr. Gray's apartment. Guess I just go back down the boiler room and try to find that last piece. Can't get this piece right here.
Yeah.
This one. Oh, welcome in, Vaughn. We trying to, I don't know how we going to get this piece up. Yeah, I hope everybody having a good day. This game is fun though. It's a lot of puzzles. All right, so that's locked again? I remember we had unlocked that. Yeah, I think it's been out for like a week, I think. No, don't go right there, because we already did that. Yup, it is fresh. Oh, so that goes to the garage. How are we gonna get there? It wasn't nothing in here. The lights turned back on, then everything went away. It was, oh yeah, it was a man sitting right there, but then he disappeared. And the conservatory is blocked here. And that, I don't know how we gonna get that piece out from the we gonna get that piece from the bottom. So what key is... Oh, the kitchen. Maybe we need to find a kitchen key. No, not that.
Yeah.
Ain't no switch in here to turn this on? We need that piece. Just can't crawl through there. Must be another switch around here or something. Something to do with that. Thinking we need to find some more keys around here. That's a private note entry. That's Dr. Gray's apartment. But we was down there. What's up, up here? Heard something. It's a gate.
I need the key.
And she can't just jump right here. Ah, medicine box key. There. Well, I think that's like way back up.
There's more of that unsettling rot.
On the common place of evil. Welcome in, James Munn.
On the common place of evil. There lies virtue and stark irreverence. Careless thoughts of luminous indifference. But blame not the beast we once were, which science so often wished to refer. Not the wicked full of sin. It is you who stand and grin. All our good intentions aside, whereupon we build our pride. Sunless solitude, follow not this corrupting light. Prophets of confidence always crashes.
Let's see what's down here.
Hear me, for we all bear this mark. Thus we must remain alone in the dark.
We must remain alone in the dark. Oh wow, okay. Well, wait, that man, what's that medicine box? I'm gonna get that piece out the garden. That's what I wonder. I found the medicine box thing. There was something upstairs.
is a wild swallow. Maybe that might actually be a clue to us getting that puzzle. Dr. Jenkins Logeson. I thought that was a key. Forbidden knowledge. Show set bonus.
As the world moved into the new decade, America was spiraling into a maelstrom of debt, drought, and death. It was called the Great Depression and ruined many families. It was a fitting name, for poverty also breeds madness through desperation. Jeremy was, of course, no such victim, for he already witnessed the darkness within. He knew the shadow that stood on his threshold very well. It wasn't new. It was something that had always been.
To the stream, everyone, please don't forget to like and share with the host. Yes, indeed. Thanks for the 17 likes. We've just been exploring this big place. It looks like something underneath of there. Ghosts. How are we gonna get that? It's very, very puzzling. Oh, what's that?
There's some aggressive looking rot on these paintings.
Is that a puzzle?
like a... Oh, what's that? We must have solved that. Thank you.
The Astarte Artist Colony. I'm pretty sure they had a Mardi Gras crew called the Pirates of Pontchartrain when I was a child.
I swear this whole place is a mist. Guess we done searched all over there. Basically. Must ain't get to that part. I had to look this up, how to get this, however to get this piece off this garden. Look like this. Kinda stuck right here. Oh, welcome out, Kayla. Do you wanna get past this little part? I wonder how to get this piece off.
What? How y'all get the piece? Yep, I did that. Cellular switch. Look at that. Did that. Wait, what the heck? Well, I'm kind of confused. Yep, I did that. So wait, it's a typewriter. Where's that typewriter at? Sorry. That's fine. I did that first piece correct. It's just how to get this one out from the garden. Trying to find a second piece location. Yep, remember I picked that up. Then I can look. Yep, I picked that little piece up. And I got that. Like it's a room, but I guess I run with a typewriter. Yeah, I've been exploring this whole little place. So run with a typewriter. Key number 6. Okay, where that's at? Room key number 6. Okay, well, we got another key. Let's just try to find that.
I need the key.
So what's back there? Oh, that's the clerk's office. Well,
I need the key.
Oh. Well, who wrong this is? That's Grace. Oh, I must see that little girl wrong.
So this is Grace's room.
A small request clue.
Don't you worry, Grace. Go play your... There will be more masquerades. However, I would love it if you would finish my mask for the feast. With love, Ruth.
What's in her room?
This is the great Cassandra Beauregard's room. I'm not sure what I expected. Maybe something more extravagant?
Miss Beauregard, I picked up your medicine at the post office today. As you understand, it needs to be administered by the orderlies for your safety. I have put the box in Lottie's room for now, and I'm sure she will find you as soon as possible. Mr. Waits.
I think I've seen this somewhere.
Find a combination for the lock. I guess we're getting somewhere.
What's that?
Medicine tray. Okay, well, I guess we got some. I really explored this place a lot. Alright, let's see how we get this second piece. That's for the boiler room. 257.
Let's write this down.
So it's 257. So what's, so that's where we find a broken, okay. We gotta get this unlocked. Oh, we're gonna figure this out. All right, we got that. Let's save that. Yeah. Oh, thank you for your super chat, Queen. Just trying to find this last piece to that boiler room. I think we got it now.
Okay. The medicine bottles had
room key number 6. Where that's at? Yeah. Go back to the boiler room. So that piece in the garden, that must be for something else. Okay. faces can't move. Go with another puzzle. So this must be on the outside. Okay, so this that's right. You can't change that piece. Look like a church. So if that's where she's about to go next, is a church. There's a church in the middle. That's can't even see these levels. You know, it's gotta be just. I think that go right there. Let's see, that part, I think it's supposed to go right here. just getting these other pieces. That's supposed to be like, yeah, something like, yeah, something like that. And it's another. Oh, I think that part is right. Oh, that's supposed to be. Like a part of it. I think that goes. I think that part is right. I think that go right. Okay, that go right there. I think that's right. Cause then that go up, then it's. I think that's right. Like the okay, there we go. Ooh, find the talisman number hitting on the. All right, we got that. That's good. Okay.
The talisman is showing another room. Something is open.
Oh. Okay, we did that. It's good. Down here. Oh. Okay. It's the other room.
It worked. I'm in another one of Jeremy's dreams.
All right. So now what we gotta do? Look for Jeremy inside the chat. Alright. Well, we gotta turn carefully because then we really got no help. Okay, we definitely gonna need some bullets. We still got our weapon. Yep. But we still got our big weapon. Out here. Oh, that drink. Oh, okay. Well, we got one health at Lafayette Cemetery. The map is no use of here. We keep finding bullets.
What's that for?
Hollow door.
There's something missing.
Chest. Oh, they back. Oh boy, dang. I should just run out there. We gonna need those shotguns, so just run out. I like this. It's pretty cool now. Now we got past the other part. Pretty cool. I don't know if they still in here. Dang. That take him out. Action going on.
Alright, well, I think we looked over there.
It's been a while since I visited the family tomb. I hope it's in a better state than the real world.
Oh. Yeah. Is that too? I light some candles. Oh, this is interesting. How she buy this big old tomb? I wonder what's gonna happen now. She got a. I thought the string had froze.
Hold on, y'all. Be right back. All right, we're gonna see what is around here.
Let me see. It's been real interesting tonight. I know I had to do some puzzles. And her face got messed up from earlier. We was taking on those those big creatures. Wonder what's in this tomb. I think I'm gonna save that drink. Might need it. Look for Jeremy inside the chat room. And our map is no use. Oh, that's the way we came. That's a big tune. Thanks everybody for watching tonight. Dang, I should have did something. I don't know why, nope. I didn't even use this axe yet. I didn't even use this big axe yet. Wait, what's this? The blessing key item.
What's this?
It must go on there.
What's that for?
Innocent? Oh.
There we go.
Whoa, okay. A sledgehammer. Well. Why not? That's a big old sledgehammer. Ooh. Oh, let's hit him with the sledgehammer. He's still... Oh, he's still up. That was funny. I'll do that again. Damn. Oh man, that was fun. Let's, well, we gotta right hit him with. That's a new enemy. Ooh. Damn. He just charged right into her. Damn. Wow. Ooh, that's a big enemy, boy. See how we gonna take him. He charged her one time and that was good. Don't let her charge. Whoa, what was that? Ooh. Yeah. This thing won't... But I ain't gonna die. Damn. That is a more intense creature than the other one. Man. Dang. Okay, oh, that's good. We got some stuff after that. That's cool. What a creature that was. That's one of the highlights of the night. Okay, I face good now. Oh, so there's no map. Okay. Oh, something tells it's gonna be a little crazy, probably. Yeah, we getting shotgun shells. So now we gotta find three pieces.
This is the chapel in Jeremy's book. And it looks like I need more medallions to open it. I'm not sure I have everything I need.
Right. Gotta get two more pieces. Those things is... Okay. So this part, this part is very interesting. Who's out there? Welcome in. On a clubhouse. Oh, that thing. Uh-oh. That thing right there. Oh, damn, they in the water, too. Running around. Uh-oh.
We keep doing that. Lady, go in here. Oh wow. Was we supposed to go with? Wow. That was a good little escape we did. That was good. That's not bad. That was nice.
It was the chapel where... It was the chapel where Jeremy had promised to mourn the mysterious Sorochi. Maybe soon she would be able to talk to her uncle and have him end this madness. She just needed to find a way inside the chapel.
All right, yep. So, what's this? All these drinks. Uh-oh. Oh boy, he's right there. Wow. Oh, we gotta run him back up the steps. Oh, there you go. Run past him. Oh, damn. So, they got them locked in cages. Wow. Oh, shoot. Damn. Now what we gonna do? Uh-oh. Get rid of that. No. Oh. Oh. Ah, oh, dad. Yeah, that was cool. Wow. Well, now we know what's up ahead now.
she got the shovel. That was wild. Damn, what? They keep creatures hitting. Look at that. Yep, welcome to the stream. Oh, that go one of the pieces right there. Hmm. Okay. Alright, well let's... Alright, maybe I should probably save that since I got that piece. And I guess the other piece is on the other wood. Oh, yeah. They just sent. Oh, two are y'all. Oh, yeah, we got it. About to find this piece and roll. What's up, man? Don't let that one out. Wow. Ooh. Wow. Well, we found one of them. What the heck got him in there? Okay, it's probably this one. This ain't good.
I'm not sure I have everything I need.
So you need two pieces for that? I would have found the other piece up there. Would have... Oh, wait.
I'm not sure I have everything I need.
Is we good down here? Oh, yeah. I'm about to say, I think we did climb a ladder. Rotate. Oh, there we go. Are you getting through this door? All right. Got through that door. Well, let's see where it leads us. Oh boy, all these skeleton bones. And tiptoed through here. Alone in the dark.
Go!
Oh! Oh! Wow! Oh boy, we got to get up out of here. Wow. The sacrifice.
Here we go.
And now we found the three items to the chapel door. Okay. Wow, that was cool. Wow.
I made it out.
We did. God damn, that was crazy. That was really crazy. Wow. That was so cool. We were just running around. Okay, so now we found the three. That was crazy. The bird will probably be up.
Wait. No, that's not right.
Like that matched that. I think they all got a match.
Let's figure this one out. You did pretty good tonight. I think maybe that probably. That looked right.
It was the chapel where Jeremy had promised to mourn the mysterious Ferozzi.
Opening the chapel door.
Soon she would be able to talk to her uncle and have him end this madness. She just needed to find a way inside the chapel.
Which one? So the hand is up top. So I was right about the hand.
No, that's not right.
And the horse. There we go. I had the right idea for that. Oh. Thanks for the 20 likes. Hey.
Emily, is that you?
Jeremy.
It's Jeremy. Hey,
what are you
found
doing
it
here?
Well, you sounded so miserable in your letter. I've come to take you away from here.
I can't believe I made such a foolish mistake. All I wanted was for you to stay away.
What do you mean?
I bargained with the Dark Man. A pact to keep Norland safe with my own life as tribute.
The Dark Man isn't real, Jeremy. There is nothing he can do to hurt you.
How do you think any of this is happening? How do you still not trust my words?
Fine. Then let me help.
Don't be foolish. He will bury you next to me in his sunken temple for an eternity.
I don't care. I'll find a way. I have my own talisman, and I know about Tarawea.
Oh, wait. Don't speak.
What's that?
Who's in here? Show yourself.
You know who, Emily. He took your grandfather.
No, I mean it. Who's in here? I can feel someone's in here.
Oh, there you go. Who's that?
Emily!
Back
Tarawea.
Here.
Why do you want to go there, Jeremy?
Oh, that lady in the bed. My everything clue.
I've seen so many strange occurrences lately. Memories explode into existence and then burn out like tired glass bulb filaments. Dreamscapes crash down from the stars and sink into the sea. Doors that lead to nowhere and absolutely everywhere at once. With all this reverie, I want to think there's a chance that you found a way to remain alive in some way I cannot fathom. Just like I've learned to navigate with my talisman, maybe you, with all your knowledge, you somehow knew a way to find me again, perhaps in Tarawea. Oh, my love.
Tarawea.
Jeremy.
Okay. Oh, we got a luggage key.
Okay. I need to find out more about Jeremy's pact with a Dark Man. He mentioned Tarawea.
Okay.
Maybe there is something there that would help.
Now I think I know what.
Despite suffering the heart wound.
Where's. Oh, yeah, just straight down. Wait, that's not his room. So that was in there. Barlow lens, key item. Oh, so this is for the telescope to increase magnification.
It's a telescope lens. Why would he lock it in here?
Look for answers in the stairs. Okay, so we gotta go to the drawing room. Alright. That last part was pretty cool, though. Hey, we had to escape. And we came back here. That was pretty fun. In the drawing room. That's Lotto's room.
Thank you.
Oh, not that one.
I need the key.
Oh yeah, yeah. I think it is back this way. Still
it's
down.
A piece of broken plate.
It must be for another puzzle. Something's he got us. We looking for something. I wonder if it's like a word that's supposed to come up here. I think that's weird. Probably is like a word. look for answers in the stars. Something was shining over here. Oh, there we go. Okay. That was something.
Oh.
Find the talisman coordinates for. Whoa. Oh, right. Here we go with these puzzles. Okay, so we can move all these pieces. Oh, so you can't rotate the pieces, just move them up. Oh, wait. That look right, I think. So that's the... Hey, I like that. That was cool.
It's entering the numbers by itself?
Great.
Okay. Great, so where is that?
That was cool. All right, now what we gotta do. It's been fun solving puzzles and a little action tonight.
Was this dream of Tarawea without a catch?
Opening the diner room. Let's have open in the dining room. Wait. Oh, it's right here. Yep.
Ah, here we go.
Okay. Ah, okay. Now we're on chapter 3. Wow, that's wonderful. That's cool. I guess we'll do this next time. Yep, start chapter 3 next time.
You should not have come, Emily.
How do you know my name? Have we met?
In a manner of speaking. As a manifestation of Yermi's deepest desires, I am to you unfamiliar. Yet I know of you.
Are you Jeremy? Is that what you're saying?
I am only his subconscious thoughts. I cannot speak for his totality.
How come you have a Spanish accent? And what is this place? Is this Tarawea?
This is indeed the fabled convent of Tarawea, where Yermi goes to find peace during his sessions with Dr. Gray.
It's all fantasy then?
Based on the things he has read and seen.
And that includes you?
Yes. My name is Juan Luis Jorge. Yermi once read a book of mine. It stuck with him.
Can you help me break the pact with the Dark Man so we can leave Dorseto?
Yermi doesn't want you to. He wants to honor his word to the Dark Man.
Why? What's the point? I don't understand what the pact is for.
The people of Dorseto are calling upon evil to enter this world. Mm. Your uncle offered his soul to the Dark Man to contain this disaster.
What? That. No, that doesn't make any sense.
The pact will be fulfilled at dawn. As the sun rises, Yermi will forever be entombed in his sunken desert temple. As promised, the Dark Man shall quarantine and starve the evil inside Dorseto.
What about all the patients and the staff?
They will not stand the chance.
That's unacceptable. How could Yermi agree to this?
Desperation, of course. Yermi did not choose martyrdom lightly.
Well, nothing is lost yet. I'm sure I can find a way to break the pact and save Yermi, and hopefully the people at Dorseto. What even is this evil you're talking about?
I don't know much. I think some nightmarish entity from the bayou.
I'll just have to deal with that later. First, I have to get Jeremy out of his deal. What? Did you run out of arguments?
You're actually quite inspiring, Miss Emily. If we put Jeremy's feelings aside, I would have to say I agree with you.
Really?
You might just be able to save the old man from himself.
Oh.
I think you should take a look in the convent library. Try to find the truth about Yermi's relationship with the Dark Man.
Okay.
You should know that you won't be alone in those grand halls. Mm. The Dark Man has been reading those books for years.
Yeah.
He's here?
You'll have to be very careful.
Uh-oh.
Of course.
That'll be interesting next time.
Good luck, Miss Emily.
The Dark Man is... Look for answers inside the Great Library of Torella. Okay, we'll do that next time. Yeah, to get to this point tonight is pretty cool. We kind of had to do a lot of puzzles, but we got to here.
As much as Emily wanted to soak in the comfort of Jeremy's dream and take a seat next to Juan under his Bodhi tree, couldn't stay. She had to visit the library and find information about Jeremy and his first meeting with the Dark Man.
Oh, with the Dark Man. Uh-oh. save it here. Right. Alright y'all, so we'll do chapter 3 next time. So y'all see we did. We played this for 6 hours total. Got more to come to. So see y'all next time. Some more of this cool game.